大灯殿是滇剧王宝钏中的一折，薛平贵得代战公主之助，攻破长安，拿下王宇，桂虎自立为帝，分封王宝钏、代战公主及苏龙，斩桂虎欲杀王宇，经王宝钏苦劝，始赦免，又迎王母共庆团圆。大灯 Palace is a part of Dian Opera 王宝钏。With the help of Princess 代战，薛平贵 conquered 长安。Took Wang Yu and Wei Hu, and established himself as emperor. He infected Wang Baochuan, Princess Dai Zhan, and Su Long. He killed Wei Hu and attempted to kill Wang Yu. After Wang Baochuan's heart left persuasion, he spared their lives, and then welcomed the Queen Mother again to celebrate the union.
三方天，代官满朝文不成，披荆眉酸穿下金殿，刀枪风 Thank you.